makes it 2-2. So the goals are coming here now. Belfour has to be solid on this giveaway inside the Leaf blue line. And it was a bad giveaway, giving Boston a chance to go ahead.
Had a lot of these scrums tonight, and in three of them, they picked out one player who was more enthusiastic than the other and giving him a penalty.
Bielak.
Boy, he knocked that Sean Brown down in a big hurry, didn't he? And Sean Brown is a tough cookie. But looks like he took the first one. So we're going to have at least a penalty to one player in each team. Whether there's any more, we got to find out.
No sign from the referee yet. When the punch is thrown, you'd think there'd be a major.
There wasn't when Lapointe threw about eight punches in the first. Here's the goal. Went off Belfour, and nobody took Knubel, who could walk unimpeded right across. Very few rebounds given up by Eddie Belfour, so that is an abnormal play by him.
They just announcing the goal scorer now.
Mike Knubel, Bruins steal, shot save. Kristoff Oliva with the intercept and the quick shot. Well, now tempers are flaring in front of the Toronto net. Boston's rumble line out there.
It's not the line you want out there with a...
Wade Bielak with Travis Green holding Sean Brown. Bielak popped him with a right uppercut.
See what happens here.
One punch TKO for Wade Bielak, but watch, Green is holding him, and Bielak belted him.
Yeah, that's got to be an extra penalty for the Leafs here.
Now in the corner, PJ Stock is having words with somebody.
There comes Darcy Tucker in with his stick, of course.
Former NHL coach who I was talking to up here in the press box between periods said, I was so glad to see Marty Lapointe string out Darcy Tucker.
Well, we'll have to see what the referees decide here. To believe the Bruins are going to catch a break here for once in the officiating.
I think I'm willing to bet that they don't. Only Bielak and Brown have gone to their respective penalty boxes.
No, there's just coincidental penalties here.
Shot ball here.
Sean Brown never really ever got his gloves off.
Now watch Travis Green. He's holding Sean Brown's right arm. Look it. Still holding him.
That's ridiculous. And they don't call that. And they give offsetting penalties.